between the lines. I'm actually cutting 6x6s out of all of these logs so I can make a log house. So I got 2 inches to get rid of. I'm just going to square it up and then I'll take inch boards out of it. Use it for siding or strapping or whatever. And the logs will go towards the building the log house. There, if I had a resaw, could have got maybe another 1x out of there, but it's firewood now, so I don't have a resaw. Basically, or 1/8 by whatever. It's 8 inches across this way. I'm gonna flip it over and take the other side off. Two 1x8s and one by six.
Especially when you're milling. So deal with your slabs and all your products.